money? No money?
It's a soccer goal. It's set up in the yard or in the street.
Merry Christmas.
Is it avocado?
Some quality gift giving fails. All right, I have to ask you all, do you all have any wonderful memories of opening gifts? Any fails, any victories along the way?
I think it was the Christmas when the tree came down. I think my son pulled something out that was wedged under the tree and, okay, Matt, it's your turn. Open your present. And the whole tree came down and it was. But, you know, laughing at those videos, I think one of the best parts of Christmas is the laughing that you have with your family, your kids, your relatives.
Yeah. Yes,
it's true.
It's true.
One way to avoid a holiday fail almost always are toys. Gifting your kids with some of the hottest toys of the year, always a great idea. This holiday season, Hasbro is offering families a variety of ways to play and experience its iconic brands, including Play-Doh, Littlest Pet Shop, Marvel, Disney Frozen, Trolls, Star Wars, My Little Pony, and Hasbro Gaming. The best part is you're all going home with more than $500